Hi, I'm Tom Daley, and last year I won Heat's Friendliest Tweeter Award, and I can tell you now, my life has never been the same since. So to celebrate this year, I am going to read out some of the friendliest tweets that I've ever received. So, first one. If I could have dinner with three celebrities, I would have sex with Tom Daley. That's not dinner. Anyway, next one. When Tom Daley was warming up, his Speedos fell down and I saw his butt. It was beautiful, in capital letters. Okay, I guess sometimes my trunks do fall down in the water. I guess that's, you know, how it goes. Okay, this is a pretty forward one. I need Tom Daley in my bed, preferably without pants. That's pretty full on. Full on. I would drink all the water Tom Daley has ever dived into. Tom Daley is the hottest known male I've ever witnessed in my existence. Thanks, I guess. And you'd drink all the water that I've ever dived into. You might be a little bit sick after that. Chlorine is not good for you. Don't drink chlorine.
Just ate a life-changing risotto, and now I'm pregnant. I do like risotto, but would I have said that?